I'm a Catholic. I think the Constitution got it right. Protect religious liberty. But if my church wants to start being an insurance company, if my church wants to be an internet company, it doesn't have the same religious freedoms to discriminate against women, not letting them become priests, and it shouldn't have the same rights as it has as a church to do business. So if it wants to be in the business of providing health insurance, it should do what every other health insurer must do under our laws.